fishes have three measurements. They are called length, breadth and height. So solid shape also called it's a 3D shape. And solid shape have edge, vertex and faces. And edges the side formed by meeting of two faces, and vertex is the point where the two edges meet. Now I am going to say the solid shape's edge, face and vertex. Cube, it has 8 vertex. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It has 6 faces and it has 12 edges. Cuboid, it has 6 faces, 12 edges and 8 vertex like cube. Now let's say cylinder. It has 3 faces, no vertex, 2 edges. Cylinder has 1 curved face. Here has 1 curved face. Cone has 2 faces, 1 vertex, 1 edges.